the next dish you will be making chicken curry using chicken dilli masala. Add your 300 ml of water. It becomes a runny paste and add about 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil. And add into that oil. Now, as you see, actually spice is cooked. See that just the oil is coming up, and then you know that actually spice is cooked through. And just like a sort of reddish looking gravy now. Once they've done that, just add your chicken to it, about a kilo of chicken. You can use for chicken curry, you can also use a bone chicken or boneless chicken. And just add about 100 ml, 150 ml of water. You will get a really runny gravy. Normally you find the chicken curry is reasonably runny. And let it cook through. And once the chicken is cooked, then you see how nice the color and the taste comes up. Now, the chicken is nearly cooked. A lot of people like the chicken curry to be hot, so you can always add about a teaspoon of chili powder and taste it. And if you find it's hot enough for you, it's fine. Or you can add more to it. Let it simmer. While it's simmering, stand about tablespoons of green coriander leaves, and that's it. That's basically your chicken curry is ready to serve.